I'm generation 2 already. So this whole thing's about me generating and trying to get as far as I can in the live stream. So let's go. I know I haven't live streamed or really uploaded a video in a while, but hey, schedules are tight. The spring break started, so I got more time to upload videos. Damn. That's tough. Damn, I don't even got that shit on a lot. How do I do? Maybe people have a generation 100. You know how confusing that'd be? I forgot one of those. Generation 3 patch. I am a phone in name. Hold on, let me fix it. I'm a running name. So sometimes I run other titans just for the fun of it. Like this team won't be running ions, why not? Here's some attrition. Pretty sure my next Titanfall 2 live stream is me be. Will probably be. No English today. Will probably be me going through the entire campaign. On hard. No, I'm not going master. I tried master once and I died like 8 times on the first mission before I even got to the Titan. So no, I'm not doing that. I'm veteran. Or master, my bad. This shit, like. This game is, I'm not going to say it's dead, but I'm going to say it's, like, as popular. Because this game used to be popular, but now it's really, like, it died down a little. There's only, like, 2,000 people play. Find the game. Oh, I hate glitch. I don't know why, I just really hate this map.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight. Okay, pilot, let's get this job done.
No, my tactics doesn't matter. I did that already. I think I got it. The reason I like having a cloak is because I'm invisible to Titan. This is one of my favorite things. Oh, I got warhead. That was three pilots, right? Yeah, that was three pilots. Well done. I'm not gonna do two. Nice. You couldn't tell if you look at the pillar comp thing on the side. I put 2 because of this one, and I'm gonna be using it for like 2-3 days. Until last night when I was trying to finish up Generation 2. I was saying, when I was playing, like, in the middle of the night, I was thinking, One game I really want to go. Why did I take that off? Let me go here. I think I'm gonna play the entire campaign right now. Hold up. I don't know. I'm not gonna play this. Come on, I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna play it on hard. Because why not? There's a lot of games I want to play, but I just don't have them or have the system to play them. Like Titanfall 1, I can't play that. I don't have an Xbox. And I refuse to buy an Xbox with ass. And, like, dude, like God of War, I want to play that. I haven't played it at all. And Spider-Man, I don't want to play it with this guy. Fuck that game.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up. Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex
Predators. Copy that, BT. Mercenaries, stay down, Cooper.
BT, let's go.
Bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up.
Let's go.
I hate these things right here, they take me bullet to kill. I forgot there's no double jump at the beginning of the game.
General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
sector!
Hey, what the hell? Okay, give me this one.
BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
BT.
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
Do you know that Cuban bliss?
Our area used to be quiet to see.
located it. I'll stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
Aww. Not bad. I hit the rock.
neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson at the SRS. Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location.
This is Warpath 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Where do you think you're?
weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock on to enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location.
Listen up.
I recommend you seek an exit.
This is Kane. What we have here, my INC militia friends,
kind of creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRF.
To see a friendly pilot, sir. The squad is taking a beating.
Junction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
For days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage. First
go ahead, go ahead. Can't you take a few hits? I can keep going all day and all night. But you, you got so going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, scrub.
Excess damage. Warning, warning.
Like that? Yeah? Feeling it?
Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Battery required.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage. Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.